So with glass out, the Eagles are minus a captain. The question is, who will take the reins for Sunday's game? Lachy Reid found out the vital information with our man Scott Selwood before the team flew out this afternoon.
Well, just one game before the bye and a must win for the West Coast Eagles against the Saints on Sunday. Scotty Selwood joins me now. And Scotty, it's like a little grand final for you.
Yeah, I guess there's different ways you can look at it. I mean, each game's important to us at the moment, and with our win-loss record, that we're just focusing on game by game and try and winning each one.
No Darren Glass, no Bo Waters, of course. Who captains the team this weekend?
Fortunately for us, we've got Sammy Butler playing his 100th game, so he'll toss a coin for us and lead the boys out, and it's been a great effort for him to get to 100 games and face some adversity, so it's good to see him get there.
Tell us a little bit about Blaine Wilson.
He's a bit of a swing man. I guess you could liken him to like an Adam Hunter kind of guy, and it's just great to see him get his chance after getting so close so many times, and it'll be good to run out there with him.
What's been John Worsfold's message over this last week after a disappointing performance on Monday night?
Yeah, we learned a lot from the Monday night performance, and we're just going to take his messages from that. We were a little bit slow to react with turnover footy, so that's probably been the main thing that he's pushed this week, and he's been pretty composed to everything, and we know what we have to do to play good footy, and we just didn't play any good footy on Monday night, so lucky for us, it's only a six-day turnaround, and we're looking forward to playing this week.
Is it as bad as what people are saying? I mean, before that, you'd put a few games together, you'd won a few games, but then the performance, I suppose, was the biggest concern.
I think so. I don't think it's as bad as what people are judging. You know, we're faced with a tough run in the next sort of 4 or 5 weeks, but at the same time, they're the teams we need to beat to be premiership contenders anyway. So we're looking forward to the challenge, and we did play terribly on Monday night, and we know that ourselves, and we're pretty hungry for the contest this weekend against St Kilda, and looking forward to it.
I got some stats on the Saints. You've been pretty good at the Docklands, already had stadium over the last couple of games, 4 of your last 5, but against the Saints, you haven't beaten them there since 2007. That's a good stat, Scotty.
Yeah, like Wish always says, mate, we're just always taking it game by game. It doesn't matter where we play them or who we play, so we'll just come out and try and bring our kind of footy, and hopefully that gets over the line.
Beautiful, mate. Good luck on Sunday. It's going to be a classic game between the West Coast Eagles and the Saints. A must win for the Eagles.